Before video start, can you please subscribe? Thank you. One click from you will make my day. I appreciate it.
Three and go. Oh, another person's name I don't know how to say. Okay, this is the person's name. If this is your name, say me. Well, I know who you are, so you can get gifted a sub. I don't know how to say this. Oh, he is in here. Okay. What's your name? How do you spell your name? So I know who you are. T. Okay, this is how you spell his name. That's what he said. That's how you spell it. Oh, that right there.
The range that you have, and that is low for you. Your range is huge of people that you can possibly talk to about that stuff. And not only that, think about it. 800 people that they were there because they want to learn. That's crazy. You got 800 retards from Twitch that usually care about people slamming desks and farting, and you got them to learn about species. That's nuts. That's such a massive impact. And you just started. You don't know what is going to happen on Twitch or when, and yeah, there's a lot of angst to it, and I get that too, and so does every other streamer, but it's, you don't have to worry. Just keep doing you and what you're doing, and you'll slowly figure it out. Or, you know, Tavian Smith will figure it out. I don't know. Someone will figure it out for you. Just ask Terabuck to figure it out.
You know, she got me... Look, okay. You know, she got me a gift. That's not even... Like, not even from Korea. When she was in Santa Monica, she was thinking of me when she got me a card that from the Universal Studio, from the Harry Potter thing. I don't know if I'm supposed to- look.
Dad, thank you so much! Have a nice day! I'm Hachabi! You are happy? Well, nice!
She got- it's the thought that she was thinking of me when she picked us up at the Harry Potter store. Like, she went in there, and she was like, I want to get something for Daphne. And I'm- man. So what the fuck do you mean, pandering to her? She's my friend. What is wrong with you? And she wrote a little note on the back.
Okay. Hold on, I'm not ready. I need a camera.
You can come see us at Little Lemon in Oslo. We'll even have a small show for you today.
Give her my number, mate. We're not kidding you. Look, private show for Twitch chat.
I'm so curious about what you're saying right now. She's live streaming.
Great. You can see the response, you can talk to them.
Why is it so fucking hot in this room? Somebody send for help. Sue, thank you so much for gifting another sub. Thank you. Oh, that goes over there. Oh my god, I cannot fucking believe how many you gifted, Sue. Oh man.
Careful, a hobo has wandered into your apartment.
Oh my... What the hell?
What?
Oh, what the hell? What?
Huh?
Subscribe gives Keone. Thank you so much. What?
I'm fat! No! You're fat!
No, 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 Hachi, no, 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 no. Fix, fix.
Oh, thank you.
Hey, 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 hey.
Easy.
No, 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 no.
Easy diet.
But the pipe up. I hurt myself today to see if I would scream. I had my pinky on my armrest. Ah, and now I bit my tongue. Some people just want to see the world burn. I had my pinky on my arm chair. Armrest. And I... Ow! I did it again! What? Ah, anyone got any Tide Pods?
Smoke crack. You should smoke crack. Why don't you smoke crack?
I don't wanna smoke crack. I don't wanna smoke crack.
You'd really be a cool kid.
I really don't wanna smoke crack. I don't wanna do this. This is really stupid. I really don't like
you. Smoke crack. Smoke crack. Smoke crack. Yes, the peer pressure song.
Cheers. No. There's so many. All right, let's eat you there. Oh, it's so crunchy. Ah, the legs. Quick, let's wash it down with my canned bread.
What do you think about this?
I think everybody is fucked soon. Everyone that is listening to like copyrighted music is going to be 100% screwed in the next like year or two. I have no idea how so many streamers are watching other content that they're not able to and getting away with it. But as Twitch becomes bigger, everyone is fucked really hard.
I 100% agree with you. I try to only watch, well, first of all, I never listen to copyrighted music. I only watch YouTube videos of either like publications that I know are not going to DMCA me, or YouTube content creators who are not going to go through the trouble of trying to DMCA people because they probably see it as like, they see it as a bonus. They see it as like good marketing for themselves. You know what I mean? I don't watch like, I try not to watch TV shows at all. I don't know how people do it. I don't know why people do it.
It's fun though.
You know, Greek?
You're allowed to eat on the job.
No, Greek, no. No, you know, let's stick our chests out.
What?
Ah! Oh! Do not fuck with me, man.
Okay. Sorry.
How long will they take? In like 30 minutes? Ooh. Are you gonna play Monopoly on another day?
Yes.
Cause I love Monopoly, but we had a goal to go to the dog park. Cause it's my dog's last day of being a single dog, so I'm getting a new puppy tonight, and so you're gonna spend some one-on-one time with him.
That's good. You spend time with your viewers.
I'll never play without.
Oh, no, 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 no,
we're gonna get banned.
No,
I'm gonna get
banned.
I'm
gonna play Monopoly.
What is wrong with you? We were in, Mizkif. Why?
Yeah, I'll message you.
Bad timing, though.
We were in.
He had my dog and everything. He got excited.
Oh God! What is wrong with your brain?
like I can't.
You are so toxic.
Other people started like picking it up because they were like, oh yeah, he does have a fucking small head. And now it's just become like the number one meme in my community. It's just like they always.
It is so funny.
Yeah, they always do this now. It's like every time they're like, huh. I mean, it gets a little annoying after a while because it's so repetitive, but you know, they like it. They seem to enjoy it. And this is my community of children. So I, you know.
Oh, yeah, it's so repetitive that every single time a female streamer watches Hassan's small head clip, they're like, I want Hassan's dick. Must be really tough for you, Hassan. Must be really hard. Must be just a real tough life for you.
It is very
tough life. Keep getting away with it all the time.
It is a really tough life. Well, especially because I never leave my apartment, so I never end up having sex with any of them. So there's that. But...
True. What, true. What day?